is not seeing and believing. Faith is actually believing when you don't see things around. Let me explain this a bit. There's a character in the Bible who actually had to believe and impressed God so much that God said to this person that through you, I will make you a great nation. Many of us would have heard this name, Abraham. As I read deep about Abraham, I find three simple truths about Abraham. Abraham's first character on the whole episode of understanding his nature is Abraham simply obeyed God implicitly. At the age of 75, God tells Abraham, move from your land, go to another land. Abraham did not ask God any questions. No questions, he moved. Abraham, in faith, just obeyed God. That's the first thing which I understand. The second thing which I understand about Abraham is, Abraham, not only did he move, but he also believed in faith. Many people obey God, but they somehow doubt God. Doubting is a dangerous thing. Abraham, through his weakness, had his own ups and downs, but Abraham believed God 100%. Now, the last part which I really like about Abraham is a very interesting part. One is to say, I love God, or God loves me, but how do you demonstrate that love? Abraham demonstrated that love. How did he demonstrate? God tells Abraham, can you sacrifice your only son which you got? Abraham again says, Lord, you gave me everything. You told me to do it, I'll do it. So Abraham goes to sacrifice his only son. And at that point, God sees his real, genuine, demonstrated love. And God tells Abraham, stop, Abraham. And God tells him, now I know that you love me. And God blesses him and says, through you, I will create a nation. Three facts of faith: obedience, belief, demonstration. Can God be impressed with our faith? Can God look at us and say, I know you love me? Could God trust us with giving us roles and jobs so that He can carry out His work? And my answer is, yes, you can do it. I can do it if we believe that God is a source of our faith.